High sticker prices, a large carbon footprint, and expensive insurance. Hardly selling points for a product you're trying to push. Yet every major luxury automaker is jumping into the SUV space. Why? Let's find out by talking to Mercedes-Benz's management over here in India. They've just launched their M-Class for 2010.
Would you see a clear tendency in many of the emerging countries for status, for size, for presence? There is a clear demand to make their presence felt. There's a clear sort of tendency to make a statement on the road, and that is where the M-Class comes in. Here also in a very nice packing that's quite attractive as far as value for money is concerned.
Multiple launches aside, Mercedes will have to fight hard to dislodge players like Audi, who've barely been in the market but have already carved out a niche with their Q5 and Q7, big rigs that constitute a huge chunk of their sales.
Overall India, we will target for the whole range of Audi, not only SUVs, more or less 2,300, 2,500 cars, and the SUV itself should be definitely above 1,000 cars in 2010.
Even as SUVs seem out of place here, reports by Merrill Lynch and Capgemini peg accredited millionaires in India at around 1 lakh people, all members of a jet set and a potential customer base. And oh yes, SUVs' margins that are way higher than the high-end sedans will ensure that emerging economies and SUVs will remain a popular pair for some time. With Pavan Lal in Bangalore, Narayanan Nambudripad, Bloomberg UTV, Mumbai.